Even the underwear that you never see in the film had to be period accurate so that they would be uncomfortable in their armor out in the Amazon. And part of the reason why I guess Klaus Kinski pulled a gun on him. But
he was so cranky.
I must admit, I did wear underpants because sadly, otherwise, certain scenes I might have shown more than I should have. So
yeah, that's true. That's probably good.
I'm glad about that.